And hills and a million smiles comes a global welcome to the new Rwanda, a country with a vision to be world class. Rwanda's story is one of resurgence and renewal, a country once on the brink of collapse, now transformed with a new spirit and vision of economic development.
We have made tremendous progress in Rwanda in building political value systems that in turn provide an enabling environment for development.
It's a Rwanda with a new generation of leaders, committed, qualified, with zero tolerance for corruption.
You produced your own leadership and have raised this country from what we call in the Bible a valley of dry bones, and now you have made these bones live.
Rwanda is one of the most well-organized, disciplined, forward-looking places, not just in Africa, but among all the developing countries in the world.
There's virtually no crime, no fear, only sheer beauty.
Rwanda is a totally peaceful, wonderful place that you really need to see to believe.
The new Rwanda is an exciting tourist destination, from five-star luxury hotels in the city to awe-inspiring mountains with rare gorillas in the mist.
But one of them came towards me and just grabbed my arm slightly and then he kind of let go and rolled off down the hill.
It's a land rich in natural resources, producing many of the world's best coffees and finest teas. A land ripe for investment. Welcome to the land of opportunity. Progress, peace, and political stability. Embrace Rwanda, a country on the move. Experience its rebirth, its revival, its renaissance. Nestled beneath the picturesque Virunga Mountains in East Central Africa, the Republic of Rwanda has been referred to as the Switzerland of Africa. Others fondly recognize it as the land of a thousand hills and a million smiles. Today's Rwanda is also a country on the move, poised to become an economic powerhouse. When driving through the streets of Rwanda's capital, Kigali, one may find it hard to imagine that just a decade ago, this bustling city was engulfed in chaos.
In 1994, we suffered a devastating genocide in our country. Divided a people crying for help in need. By any magnitude, it was a country on its knees.
Most people in the United States saw Hotel Rwanda, and so they think things are still like they were 10 years ago.
The real-life Hotel Rwanda is the four-star Demille Colline on Kigali's Avenue de la République. It's deemed a popular tourist attraction, as well as a major business and conference center. Interest in both activities is kindled by the nation's visionary president.
Rwanda as a new nation.